Okay, so you saw for sure that there was a hole over there. Ow! Okay, don't touch the purples. Oh wait, I don't have the bristle nose, do I? Oh, somebody does though. I just wanted to see if there's anything down here. Doesn't look like it though. What is that glowing?
Half buried in the sand. A monumental structure made of glass and metal was gazing at the sun. Was this one of the lenses the Elder had mentioned? Without the knowledge required to use it, the Trebum would have to leave it behind.
I don't see how I would move that thing even if I wanted to. Hi, Comet. What? It's hot out again. I haven't found the mutation for staying cool yet. What's with the giant blueberries? That's a dead Glickful. Oh, there's the hole. Have I gone in this hole? No, I don't think so. What? That was a stompy foot, but maybe not. Yes, it is. Okay. I honestly have no idea. The hell did I even go? Marks. Probably as good as I'm gonna get. Fell in the water. Okay. Make a run for it. Ow. through here, go through here, go through here. There we go. You love that they keep being excited about rolling and jumping.
Seeing the celestial Trawala, the Trebon were reminded of all the many creatures that had fallen before the cylinder. Somewhere out there waited an elder who did not know of his sibling's fate, and the Trebon felt the weight of the bad news they carried.
There we go. There we go! Comet, you're just being such a baby right now, aren't you?
What an inhospitable place this was. The air was suffocating and the heat was almost unbearable. The Trebon would have to make good use of their abilities to overcome the obstacles before them. But who would choose to actually live here? What terrible things they must have endured in the outside world.
Yes! Okay, we finally got the heat resist. Okay. so I don't need to grab the smoke bulb. And I don't need that, because I've got a bunch of those already as well. To chill. Okay. Oh wait, is that what I need for? Not that. This? No. 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 Okay, so I can't get that. To go this way. So we'll just make sure we have a shit ton of this. Stop standing in it. Fuck. I just lost. Okay, no, I didn't lose that. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, but where am I supposed to go? Or maybe I have to... one again. I'm pretty sure I found that one. I just don't remember what it was. Let's see if we can find it. Oh, this lets me see the eyes. Actually, that means that I might be able to do this. Yes. Says left and right. Why? Okay, so that one has a flower around it, as does this one. Set those on fire. Okay. Penguin, you want to set fires? Any further clues as to what's going on in this game? So we got into another of the mathematician's memories, and it seems like, it looks like essentially anybody who tries to, like, speak to the stars or anything like that ends up I just sent somebody flying. Ends up attracting, like, whatever the cylinder is. Because it looks like the cylinder might have destroyed humanity as well. And that's why we see human shadows. That's what it seems to be indicating at the moment, anyways. It's chill. Because they talked about how, like what's in there is essentially the memories. Of everything that it's devoured. The wall has flaming farts. Oh, there's another one on the other side, too. My guess is a spike is gonna fall. I think I really need that though, but we are gonna go back this way. Hang on, does anybody have food? Mux has some food. Because we're gonna need to eat soon. First, I'm gonna go back this way. Because now I can set this on fire. Hi, penguin. Did you hear me say that you were in the game? But yeah, because when the last time we were in the thing, they talked about how, I see sparkles over there. They talked about how, everybody who sings to the stars, I guess maybe not necessarily everybody, but that some who sung to the stars ended up being devoured by the Wait, why did my eyes go away? Huh? Okay, no, I'm still comfortable. Now let's watch it go. The key seems to be the cylinder and what it is. Yeah. So I'm like super interested. I don't know how long I'm gonna go today. I might not go... I might do like one more session after this just because he went really long yesterday. Whoa, I fell in the lava. No! Penguin! It's not good. It's okay, we can bring her back. The next time we find a res thingy. But I just hope she didn't have anything good on her. That's all the big thing. I don't know if there's anything I don't need is a problem. Okay, I could use some water so I can drink some of these. And then The only thing I don't need is a dandelion tuft, so I'll see you. Oh, wait. Hang on. Okay, yeah. See, I thought that would be that. Which is okay, because I can stack that back up with this. Okay. Okay, so those won't combine into anything. So let's let those turn into water. Because I don't need them. Oh, maybe that unlocked whatever was over here with the yellow lights. Yes, it did. Okay. There we go. Whew. He's got fur.
The elder saw sadness in the Trebham's eyes and gave them words of comfort. Do not mourn for me and my brother. I wish only that my end had been like his. For when we act in the service of others, we become greater than ourselves without losing who we are. I was afraid and stayed behind, and I am lesser for it. But I can feel the tremors in this cave, and I know soon my brother and I will be reunited.
That's so actually really sad.
Let me help you while I can. You are here to learn about the great lenses that power a Trebum palace. Wander in the desert, looking for the brightest glare you can find. Follow the glare until you find a great structure made of glass. You may have encountered one already, but to activate them, you will need a special mutation. The key to this mutation is held by the great Gar. Three lenses is all you need, and there are many left. Follow the glares, find the Gar, and you will succeed. It is a task fit for the great heroes of old. But who says that ordinary little Trebum can't be heroes?
All right. Penguin's just sitting here, like, on my keyboard. And I should be able to stay out in the sun now. Okay, there's a resurrecting here, good. We can go get Penguin back. See you, Penguin! Go, go, go. See, Penguin, all better. All better. She's like, what? Penguin. I don't know if people want to hear your head rub ASMR. Actually, do I know what I need for the hardened skin one? No. Thank you. Okay, we need to go find some food. Oh wait, I want to get the analytical eyes back. Here we go. These are food. Just because I want to have some left over for when we get there. Let's try and not wake that up. There's a guard over there. I'm hoping that that means the other, it'll get out, because it only stays with, like, your Trebhum catch up to you. No? Did Kitty die? Oh no! Kitty did die! Fuck. And there's no resurrecting in this section. Shit. Well, we can get somebody else temporary at least. Something's going on up there. Where's Penguin? Where the hell is Penguin? She's still in the hole? Yes, they're not supposed to get stuck. What does this one do again? I need Comet, and then we need to just go suck up some random shit. Oh god, I went past the wall. There we go! Okay, this is gonna come in handy. No, stop eating it! Fuck! Okay, there we go. Because you need to heal! I was not giving you that to you, too. Now I want to go to this guy. Oh my god, my people need food. Hang on. Oh, I need water too anyways, though. I need food and water. Okay, let's go in here then.
Projection shared a new recipe with a Trebum, which could protect them from the cruel light of their enemies.
Okay, let's see how many of these I can get now. I see a couple others are two. That, and I'm pretty sure. Sweet. I can make this one already. I need whatever that thing there is. The heck is this? Ooh. And spit acid now. And we eat all the rocks. Have I found whatever that thing is? Yes, I have. Aw, Pickles, or Comet is trying to cuddle with Pickles again. Comet, if you be nice, he'll let you stay. Don't step on him! Hey, don't step on him. It's like, he starts to act nice, and then he just flat on, like, takes his back paw, lifts it up, moves it over, right over top of him, and then steps right on him. And that's when... that's when Pickles always gets annoyed. Okay, let's see what we can get. I should do my food and my water, I think. Like, we might as well fill up on food while we're in here. Alright guys, give me one quick second. I'm gonna go take a short break to stretch my legs and then we will return.